Not a buyer in sight, they're all watching online. Viewing collections by appointment only was another way social interaction was kept to a minimum during Paris Fashion Week. Journalist Jessica Michaud says the pandemic has prompted the industry to re-examine itself.
We're talking about seasons, we're talking about sales, we're talking about cycles of fashion. Does it make sense to even be doing what we're doing the way we're doing it?
Author and former model Dana Thomas says the world of fashion used to turn around four seasons in the four major fashion capitals, Paris, New York, London, and Milan. But with the emergence of mass-produced, inexpensive designer-copied clothing, aka fast fashion, things ramped up.
And there were just shows all the time. And in far-flung places, Capri, Palm Springs, Lisbon, Havana. So everyone was getting on a plane to fly around the world for one show and then double back home.
The carbon footprint was enormous. Designers were on a treadmill. Thomas says it's all because of the pressure of fast fashion retailers like Zara and H&M pumping out millions of cheap copies. Her latest book, Fashionopolis, The Price of Fast Fashion and the Future of Clothes, takes a deep look at the consequences for the environment and humanity.
If you knew that your blue jeans were made